update returned or cancelled order, click on Cancel, Return or Delivery Fail. Next, key in or scan tracking number. If key in tracking number, you need to click Add. If using scanner, it will automatically add for you. The status shown are directly integrated from the status on Lazada platform,